What's up, Big Blue Nation? I'm Bradley McKee. I'm inside the UK men's locker room. I'm joined by senior captain, Tanner Hummel. How you doing today, man?
Very good, sir. How are you?
I'm doing well, doing well. So obviously it's your senior year. I know it's getting close to the end. Just talk about being here for the last couple of years and it's now coming to a close.
Yeah, I mean, definitely, you know, your first freshman year, you know, you're just like, oh, I'm just a baby. It's not gonna go by fast at all. I have plenty of time, and just like that, you know, it's already senior year. Throughout my journey here at the University of Kentucky, like, I've had a great ride. Freshman year was awesome all the way through my years, and I think the most special one is my senior year. Obviously, you know, I love our group of boys that we have here. Also, our record's 14-1-1. So far, I'm pretty happy. I think we've done some special things here, but we still got a lot of work to do.
Yeah, you were talking about your record, 14-1-1. You're also 9-0 at the Bell. Just talk about this team, like the bond that you guys have and why you guys are so special.
Yeah, so this past spring, me and a couple of the other players on the team who are here, you know, we just wanted to make sure that this year we had 14 freshmen. We wanted to build a culture where everybody was included. You know, we were all together. We did things together, even if it was on and off the field. We just wanted to make sure that everybody was included in everything. And I think that's one of the biggest things is that, you know, if everybody's included, I feel like it reflects on the pitch. So we'll have each other's back and we know each other's strengths and weaknesses.
You scored your very first goal the other night. You normally play defense. I don't know if people don't know that he plays defense. There's an opportunity for you to come out there and kick a penalty kick. And you made it and get your first goal ever here at Kentucky. Talk me through that. Tell me what happened. How'd that happen?
Yeah, I mean, JJ told me before the game and also a couple other games before, he's like, look, you're going to get your opportunity. And he decided, you know, I saw him go down. I was like, man, this could be my chance. And he looks at me, and I know May is one of the key takers for the PK, and same with Khalil and JJ. And Jay looks at me and he's like, look, this is your chance. So I was like, all right, gotta step up and do it. So, you know, I went up there confident. I was pretty confident. I was like, all right, this is my opportunity, you know. I got on the score sheet finally, first time in a while. So I was happy. You know, I put in the back of the net, celebrated with the team. I looked like I actually, you know, scored a couple goals for the celebration. No, yeah. But it was a good time. I was really happy that they let me do it.
So what did you do? Did you slide? Did you get high five? What did you do after that score?
I went to the corner. I was like, everybody step away, and I started playing a little flute, hopping side to side.
Okay.
Very good. So you went to the corner. Okay. All right.
Yeah,
all right.
Good, yeah.
So what tune were you playing? You have a tune you were in your mind, or you just kind of like just?
No, I just started dancing around and playing the flute, enjoying it. You know.
So we're here in the locker room. Is anybody here that have like the messiest locker room? You'd be like, hey man, you gotta clean up your stuff. Or are you the cleanest? We're sitting here looking at yours. You look very organized here. Yeah. Is there somebody here you can call out right now and say, hey man, you need to clean your locker room up?
Yeah, I mean, it's always the one and only JJ. That dude has three lockers. You never know where all of his stuff is. He's always borrowing people's stuff, but JJ probably has the messiest locker room.
Sounds like we need to get JJ in here. Maybe just to bring a little life into the locker room.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So.
Jay for sure.
All right, so everybody stay tuned. We're going to get JJ in here. We're going to have a little bit of fun. All right, I caught up with JJ. JJ, word on the street is you had the messiest locker. So I'm looking back here. You do have a little bit of mess here. So just tell me what coordination you got going on here.
Yeah, nah, this is all planned. See, okay. Come in here for yoga. You just set it. You need your cleats.
Okay.
They already here.
Mm-hmm.
You just need to chill. You just sit right on in there. You know,
all right.
It's all planned. It's I'm living comfortable, not dirty.
I like this. Very comfortable. It's definitely you.
Yeah.
So also the word on the street that you be getting everybody in here in the locker room hype with dance moves, everything. Just getting ready for the game, getting ready. So I'm gonna have you show me a couple moves and get this all hype here in the locker room so we can get ready to go play some soccer, all right?
All right.
All right, you ready?
All right.
Drink me up some cocktail rosé. It's